Welcome back to Factory 101. It's your boy CJ Beatty, the Baseball Motivator. Baseball Factory Coach coming at you with another outfield tip to help you take your game to the next level. Guys, let's talk about the pre-pitch setup for an outfielder, guys. There's so many times, I know outfield doesn't get a lot of action like the infielders do, but the problem that you put yourself into is whenever you sit there on your heels. Just because you haven't got a lot of action, now you're kind of rocked back on your heels, you're kind of like this, and now the ball's hitting, you're kind of like, oh shoot. You don't get the greatest jump that you were supposed to get on that ball. You gotta stay focused. You gotta stay on the balls of your feet. Every pitch, okay, the balls of your feet. Make sure you have a ready step when the ball enters the contact zone at the plate, so then you can be at the best of your ability and be so fast to that first step that you're making another da-na-na, da-na-na,